Now, as I am continuing the numerical problems, now coming for the next numerical, that is question number 7. A point light source kept in front of a convex mirror. A point light source is kept in front of a convex mirror at a distance 40 cm. The focal length of the mirror is 40 cm. Find the position of the mirror image. So, what is point of the light source kept in of a convex mirror at a distance 40 cm? Focal length of the mirror is also 40 cm. Clear? Means the object is placed just on the focal length. What we know, if for a concave mirror, object is placed just on the focus, then the image will be obviously a virtual one. So, let's see what is coming from my numericals. So, question number 7, we are continuing. Given light source kept in front of a convex mirror at a distance 40 cm. So u equal to, since it is a convex mirror, so in front of the mirror means minus 40 cm. Now focal length, it is a convex mirror, so focal length will be plus 40 cm. So, focal length is plus 40 cm. We need to find out V. V is not given. So, let's see what is coming from the calculation. So, 1 by V. Obviously, it is a convex mirror, means V positive, because behind the mirror is image will form. Minus 1 by 40 U. That is equal to 1 by 40 because focal length also behind the mirror. So 1 by V equal to 1 by 40 plus 1 by 40, which is equal to 2 by 40. So V equal to 40 by 2, that is equal to 20 centimeter. Clear? 40 by 2, that is equal to 20 cm, means image, obviously 20 means plus 20 is a virtual image. Image is virtual and behind the mirror. Behind the mirror. Virtual as well as it is forms behind the mirror. Virtual as well as its form behind the mirror. So what will be my answer? See, answer obviously it is behind the mirror at a distance 20 cm, and obviously as you know this is a convex mirror, means virtual image will be formed. Now coming for the next sum, that is question number 8. See, for you this sum seems to be very confusing, but follow my rule, it will make the things more easier. Follow my rule, what I said in my online classes, last online class, it will be very much easier. No, not to worry about that. Now let's see what is happening. An object of height 1 cm kept at a distance 4 cm from concave mirror. I repeat, when an object of height 1 cm is kept at a distance 4 cm from concave mirror, its erect image of height 1.5 cm is formed at a distance 6 cm behind the mirror. Find the focal length of the mirror. Erect image formed means for concave mirror, obviously it's a virtual image. If you are considering a concave mirror and which is also forming an erect image, then obviously it's a virtual image. Clear? So let's go for that. Question number 8. So for question number 8, what is the difference? Height of the object. So object height O equal to 1 cm. It is kept 4 cm from the mirror. So U given minus 4 cm. Here U given minus 4 cm. Now U force in minus 4 cm given. Yes. It is an erect image of height 1.5 cm. Okay. So image distance given, image height given 1.5 because image is an erect image. Image is an erect image, straight upright image. That's why it is a positive one. Now, image forms 6 cm behind the mirror means V equal to plus 6 cm behind the mirror means 6 cm positive x axis. Remember that. So what I need to find the focal length of the mirror. So focal length of the mirror means 1/V means plus minus it will be 1/4. अच्छा कॉनकेव मिरर मींस फोकल लेंथ नेगेटिव सो 1/f राइट ऑब्वियसली इट विल नेगेटिव इट विल कम नाउ v पॉजिटिव u नेगेटिव डन v इज 6 cm 1/6 माइनस 1/4 इक्वल टू 1/f राइट डाउन देन आई रब आई नीड दैट प्लेस टू सॉल्व फॉर द मैथमेटिक्स सो we are having what we are having that 6 and 4 lcm if I do 6 and 4 lcm means so 12 2 minus 3 equal to 1/f so minus 1/12 equal to 1/f so f equal to -12 cm okay f equal to -12 cm this is the focal length of the what I am telling this is f equal to -12 cm this is the focal length of the concave mirror what the what I am telling what the numerical asks for clear so since it is an erect image that's why and you can ask me ma'am why object distance and image distance given but it is not used see sometimes in mathematics few extra data will be given just to make you confused so don't worry about that whatever is given what is your requirement to solve the sum you will utilize that means there is given it can be possible there is given thousands of data but in between thousand data any one or two what is your requirement for solving the sum that you will use clear class so I am going for the next sum is that is question number 9 in question number 9 what is written there let's see an object of length 4 cm is placed in front of a concave mirror at a distance of 30 cm the focal length of the mirror is 15 cm where will the image form what will be the length of the image so let's solve this math in my next video